Hello, this video was created by Poonam Morty, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video demonstrates how a case agent can assist users to resolve their requests through chats by using the live chat option in BMC Helix Business Workflows. For the purpose of this video, let us take an example of a user who has a payroll-related request. The user interacts with BMC Helix chatbot and is not satisfied with the chatbot responses and wants to interact with a live agent. The user is routed to a case agent in BMC Helix Business Workflows. Let us now see how you as a case agent can assist the user to resolve the request. Log into BMC Helix Business Workflows as a case agent. To use the live chat option, BMC Helix Business Workflows must be configured to work with live chat. On the live chat page, in the chat queue, you can view the chat request from the user. You can accept a chat session only when your status is available. To accept the chat session, select the chat, and click Accept. Here, you can view the chat history that describes the conversation summary between the user and BMC Helix chatbot. Let us now see the resources and options that you can use during a chat. On the Requester Information tab, you can view the user information with whom you are interacting. On the Resources tab, you can view the knowledge articles and case templates that you can use during a chat. You can use the Create Case option to create a case for the user request. You can use the Transfer option to transfer an active chat session to another support agent belonging to the same support queue or to a different support queue. You can release a chat session for reassignment by using the Release option. You can use the Abandon option to mark a chat as abandoned and end the chat when a user leaves a chat session. You can use the End Chat option to remove a chat session from the chat queue and close the chat when the session is complete or when the request is resolved. You can use the Quick Text option to select a question from the list of prepared quick text questions. You can interact with the user by using a quick text. You can share a knowledge article to assist the user. If the knowledge article does not resolve the user request, you can create a case. To create a case, select a case template and click Create Case. Alternatively, you can create a case without using a case template. A case is created, and the case ID is automatically sent to the user. Now, you can end the chat session. I hope this video helped you to understand how to assist users to resolve their requests through chat by using the live chat option. Thank you for watching.